the main mission or something. Are we, well, I'm gonna go over to A, since it's so far away, and we have a plane so we can get there quite quick.
It doesn't really seem that much faster than the choppers. Choppers are already pulling.
I mean, altitude-wise, it's gonna be a lot better, just for gaining it and stuff like that.
So, missions. It just says 3 of 6.
Pack Atari's rebel movement is
I
on the verge
this.
Of defeat.
So, I see, we gotta
we
go missions.
If we turn things around, we'll
That's
be able to counter his support
us,
in the future.
He follows the man's directions and heads way out in the swamp. When he gets to where he's going, sure enough, he sees these two marines standing up to their waist in the water.
Okay, so to
Over
select
on the,
the
shore
next,
nearby, there's
like, story
like
mission,
dead gators
you gotta zoom
boat.
Out on the map
now,
and
as
select
the ranger watches a gator swim up to
the
marines,
two people, I guess.
This jarhead jumps on the gator, kills it with a knife, drags up on the shore, flips it
Otherwise,
over,
you're just selecting...
it's a convoy, okay.
This one ain't got on no boots either.
No, stopping that thing shouldn't be too hard.
See that red? I'm gonna land up. Skirt. Got it.
Oh, what just blew up in the distance?
I have no idea.
Okay, I was still on the rest.
Let's go.
Yep, alright, you do your thing. I'll
wait, I'm just gonna park in the road. This should stop him.
Take out the SUV first.
Ram an enemy vehicle or kill its driver to stop her. Oh, they're just trying to ram her, aren't they? We gotta go catch it. Does it have a gun on top? Oh man, that convoy truck I think is as fast as this SUV almost.
I think he's dead.
Okay, cool.
Finally, Jesus.
I guess the, it's partially full
of movement.
But how do we tag it? How do we tag it?
We need to add convoy. I'm seeing troops
no
plus
idea.
A radio truck.
We can take out
oh,
the convoy and turn the radio
Wait.
Gear over to the
You gotta
rebels.
Go near the rear of the
Tunnel
vehicle.
Gears
oh, I got it. Got it.
We'll pass on the location.
Oh, look how
much.
Jeez. That's so
there?
Much.
Give that fucker an
oh, I just climbed.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Okay, cool.
We should probably go back for the plane.
Wait, no, we're not done yet with this mission.
Yeah, I know. We gotta go. We gotta go someplace, and that's gonna take a little while, so.
No, it's further this way. Oh, I see.
I know. We're gonna grab the plane.
Gotcha.
We're either gonna grab that heli up there, or we're gonna grab the plane if it's still here. Yep, still there. Let's go.
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Alright, you here? I'm gonna get on this road right here, since it's like straight. Ooh.
What did we lose something?
No, that was a road sign.
Oh. think here is going to be trickier, but maybe possible on that road right below us, or the road ahead of us. Yeah, we're flying over it. It's to our right.
Yeah, I know.
No, that's not good.
Hold my...
Bail out. Any left to walk away from.
I'm surprised we can walk away from that.
Yeah, we're only 500 meters away. It's not so bad.
I'm just gonna get up on this hill and just start picking off. Oh, never mind. Start the radio. Never mind.
Yeah, but it's probably they attack you event. But wait, come up here where I am. There's bikes up here, it says.
Yeah, I know.
I really need to...
I see them. I'm grabbing. Oh, this is a two-seater. This is a two-seater. Look.
Wait,
it looks like a two-seater.
No, it doesn't give me a.
Do you see how much room there is on the back, though?
I know.
That's stupid.
Yeah, bikes should all be two-seaters, just like Battlefield.
We got these. We got these pink guys.
There's
so.
There's an Air Force colonel and a Delta operator sitting next to each other on a flight out of King Cully.
Is this the one where the Delta operator skins the Air Force colonel and wears him like a suit?
What? No.
Oh man, I love that one.
Anyway, they're both headed back home after a long deployment. The Delta guy's been out in the desert doing, you know, Delta stuff. And he just wants to rack out for a while. But the Air Force colonel, he's on, like, his eighth espresso and he's feeling chatty. So the colonel says, hey, you want to play a game to pass the time? It's a great game.
Dig in. The cartel's going to hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
What? I just got hit by a car.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Some shit.
I don't know what just happened.
Oh, we're dead. Do you have to start the whole mission, or do we just respawn?
I think we should just respawn.
Okay, let's see. Loading goo. Loading goo. Yeah, it spawns us like 150 meters away.
I'll drive.
There's a guy
I'm
right
still loading.
The radio, so we gotta keep going. I don't see him anymore. Okay, I'll just start it.
I'm loading 97%. Alright. Putting me in a cutscene right now.
How long will we let them poison our children? This will go on forever, I tell you.
So what do we got? So what are we doing exactly?
Target dead.
The radio. Okay.
Okay.
I'm getting killed. I'm down. Where were they shooting me? The yellow thing is the radio. I guess they're going to try to shut it off or destroy it or something. Yeah, they're fighting Unidad. Huh, neat. It's giving me a very mercenaries vibe. So I guess they're...
Yeah, I'm going to get you.
That we can play off each other. Thank you. Looks like a Unidad is coming and another cartel.
That's one less bad guy. Second target right there. That's
just
five.
Let the Unidad fight the cartel.
Count is now five.
It's like they're all piling up and shooting each other. This is great.
Alright, man. Just protect the radio.
I don't think any of them are getting that close to it.
The Sicarios are shooting the hell out of this emitter.
Oh.
Oh, I'm down. Look out, there are cartel guys right next to me. Oh, we did it. Yay.
We got mortars now.
Awesome. I'm just laying here. The cartel guys disappeared once it was complete. At least the ones that were next to me. There might be others. Thank you.
Damn, that was close!
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from
Look
them.
At this
he fled to a
Jeep
village called
Kulta.
Rather than give my men up to the cartel,
where?
The villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
Wow.
Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Alright, let's find this. Alright, I got a car for us.
Being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Kulta now.
Yep.
Okay, you want to do the next story mission or do a side mission?
I am 100% down.
What? What does that mean? Okay, I'm gonna hit.
Yes.
Okay. Looks like it's 2 kilometers that way. And if only the plane was still alive, but we'll find out.
Alright, you in? Somewhere. In my.
I'm in.
Yeah. Alright. We're gonna go for this choppy. Yeah. What did I ramp off of?
Barrel.
It's only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our.
I think I'd pass my driving test if I drove like this.
Glad we could help. Now, what have
no,
you got on
no
Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, Emil. Those two, they cover their tracks well.
What the heck?
But my people
that?
Are working on it.
Let me go up.
Something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
See that turn? That was a handbrake turn right there.
Right. There's a chopper up there. Observation post.
Yep.
Boom, target down.
Let's go, hurry.
Sniper, get the fuck down.
Comiencen el ataque. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Oh, I'm down.
I'm down too.
Oh well. We have been killed in action.
Now it's gonna take forever to load.
Oh,
nice.
Maybe I can get a chopper by the time you load. It'll probably spawn us like 200 meters out of the outpost.
I don't know. I don't know. Just try to find a car, I guess.
Yeah, we're not that far from the outpost. This is where we turn. We keep running along the road.
Oh, there's right here. There's a part right here. We can go.
Hey, I found a rebel car.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Hang on, I'll drive.
Where are you going?
I'm going up. There's a trail that leads up here, so I'm taking it. Great. I can grab the chopper right now.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna grab these supplies real quick.
Tango down.
Alright, I'm going for the chopper. Alright, let's go. Look for the minigun.
Whoa, it's all the way over there. Why was I attacking those people back there? I've always been attacking the wrong place though.
I have no idea what it's doing. Okay.
Okay.
You saw that return to area? No, what are you doing? It won't let me pull up.
You gotta pull back and stop moving to gain out. Basically, chopper controls, like, sort of make some sense once you understand it, but they're still dumb. And now you can go forward again. Now that you got altitude. Basically, the thing that, like, throws you off is going forward, like, maintains momentum. So you can't gain altitude until you actually pull back and stop before momentum. Unlike every other control where, once you stop, you know, pressing that direction, actually stops. Honestly, they should have just copied Battlefield 4.
Yeah.
I mean, there's sort of like 85% in the way to Just Cause, but, you know, they just screwed up. This looks good enough.
Going down.
Drone is airborne.
What's drone?
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Target number 3.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
We got
a couple of narcos in the church.
That's
nice. We're gonna go for the sniper.
Got a narco. Okay, we're still all right.
Got him.
In front of the church.
Okay.
I got a Sicario over here. There, by the ruins. Tango 5.
Get that guy by you. I got spotted.
Hostile down.
Oh yeah, the rebels have joined, or no?
Nope, not yet.
Okay, I think it's only one guy left then.
Target down! They've seen us. We're settling down. Must think we backed off.
Oh crap. I ran off a cliff.
Let me come grab you. Is that all the guys, or there?
There's like one guy behind a car, but don't worry about him. I'm just locked. I broke my legs.
here.
Ah, fucking hell!
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, I guess they're all dead. So we just get escort them?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Okay, we did it. Yay.
That was easy.
I just had to talk to the guy.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito.
Oh, we're gonna go kill him. Let's go.
That description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they use that spot for their enhanced.
Are you driving that car?
Nope.
Send us the location. We'll take care.
All right, let's go get. Oh, this guy.
Make sure they feel the pain.
There's like a weapon part up here, so I'm gonna come grab it. It is a foregrip, nice! I'm gonna put it on.
I think the rebels just killed that last guy. Ah, it won't let me steal the rebel vehicle, what the heck? Yo, rebels, I'm gonna take this truck. Get in the back.
Yeah. Alright, let me mark the mission. Okay. Got it, there we go.
How far? It's only 800 meters. Let's go. This thing's not very accurate, but it's fun to use. It's got a good ammo.
Hey, let me get off real quick. I'm like permanently zoomed in.
Weird.
It's happened again. I'm not okay. Just.
How do we get to that lodge?
Hurry! There's guys coming. Just follow the waypoint. What?
Died somehow. I don't know how.
Good game.
Goddamn.
He just sort of bounced out of the vehicle. There are a whole bunch of enemy reinforcements where we, you know, engage them, but
I know.
Killed people there.
There, we killed so many people. Take a right. Alright, when we get in 300 meters, or when we get in the circle, stop. And then we'll get out and do our thing.
No. We're gonna kill them with this gun.
No.
Oh, wait, maybe we can't drive there? Try.
Alright, when we get the, alright, stop. Let's drone it. That's why I'm saying drone it. Found the how.
Yeah, that's like another 600 meters.
What are you talking about?
Or maybe that's a different house? Or...
No, follow me. We gotta go about this quietly. Let me put the suppressor on.
Okay, yeah, it's right below us. I know what I'm gonna do.
We have to gain entry.
I'm not gonna do this quietly.
Come on, let's just do it quietly.
Nope.
Shit, we got company.
Picking the lock.
I wonder if I can shoot through that window.
Come in with me, come on, come on, come on, come on. What are you doing?
Did they kill anything?
No, there's nothing in here.
They know we're here. Be careful.
Now they know we're here, nice.
Yeah, but where are they? Wait, there's something else? Wait, there's a, like, is there a secret tunnel?
No, it's just... I'm just gonna kill him.
How did you even get there?
Kill confirmed.
Oh, wait, there's a minigun. Can you really not? It's quite easy. There's like a little pathway.
How did you get over there?
In the door, main door, to the right, there's a little entranceway. It'll lead down. Not hard to spot.
Okay, I see it. Sorry, I was in the wrong part. I wish I could have...
Try to get me up.
Am I in any danger of picking you up?
Nope.
Looks like you killed just about everyone already. Yep.
So I killed Yuri. Now we gotta go... What, back up? No, there. Okay.
There's another one. Okay, we gotta go down.
Careful for traps and stuff. Got him.
Toledo have been terminated.
Well,
you know how in the movies people always.
Ooh, look at the guns we got.
Like it doesn't make them feel any better.
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new.
Can I grab his AK?
I can't.
Let me grab his AK.
I can't.
I put a bullet right in his head.
Hooray, we got a special reward. I can't grab his gun.
Oh, I just got 1,000 food parcels. Oh, we get 1,000 of everything. Let's go.
What do we even need that stuff for?
Upgrades and stuff like that.
Poor guy. We can't save him somehow. Video available. Hit him. Okay, I don't see that. I really thought they'd just be in a cabin and I could hose it down with the car. Oh well. Hey, we got a chopper.
I know Yuri and Polito are a twisted pair, and I know this is payback for Sandoval, but let's keep...
I have an AK with a drum mag right now.
What's that?
Awesome.
Listen to... I'm spending my skill points real quick.
Okay, so what is the second place we're supposed to be able to fight, or is this the only one in the demo?
No, there's one more in the demo.
What was it called?
No idea.
Because everything's blacked out on the map, so I don't know where... It must be Montauk, because we've got white lines drawn around.
Probably, yeah.
So, how do we go to Montauk? Missions are all locked. So I guess we gotta do intel stuff until we unlock the Montauk missions. Is that it? I don't see any.
I think we already unlocked the Montauk missions.
No, when I try to, it doesn't let me. The missions just say locked. Maybe we have to fly. You want to just fast travel there, or do you want to take?
One sec. I want some more guns. You know what I mean?
I'm kinda happy with that.
I just want a better assault rifle, that's all. You wanna look around for one?
Wow, that's 5 kilometers. I'm just gonna fast travel to Montauk if that's right. You want the chopper? Here, I'll go land.
So an Army Ranger, a Recon Marine, a SEAL...
There's a lot of unexplored places, so...
Ranger, being a ranger, starts bragging about how tough he is. You think you guys are tough? He
says, I'll fly.
I parachuted behind enemy lines, done a 50-mile night march, and killed a dozen terrorists with my bare hands.
Okay, here
the Recon Marine is like, man, that ain't shit. I've landed on a beach in the dark.
That's what I'm doing right now. Oh, they let me. I just did it. These guys are going to be a lot harder to fight.
Cool. Some challenge would be nice.
That's true.